bases bar Santifa and Dre Anzini. Redford was actually given a hurry up in front of the stands. He was so lethargic before Andy sent him in fourth place. And Joseph Moet is at the tail. So the free sweating Idaho is ensuring that this is a reasonable gallop and leads by a length on the descent. Also in the bottom, Crystal Ocean sitting in second place. But the lengths back in third to Barzanti. Fourth place belongs to Redford at the moment. And last of all is Cliffs of Moa. So they've gone through the first quarter mile. Idaho out in front. Donegro O'Brien for his first ever success at the Royal Meeting. Contrast Crystal Ocean for the man who brought up 50 earlier on. It's won by Frank Inventory. In this week's listings, the number of winners, Crystal Ocean in second. It is Sir Michael Stout, also his fourth winner of the week. Third place for Barsanti Runner-up. This race a while ago. You can see that the pace is steady because Redbird has managed to get right onto the heels of both Idaho and Crystal Ocean. And they're far more compact now with Crystal Moa at the tail. So they've completed that right-hand turn. From now on, it's a pretty steady climb for home. And Idaho is his who leads. Poised in second is Crystal Ocean. Third place still for Redbird. Barsanti's Yellow Jacket in fourth. Crystal Moa is last of the five. Crystal Moa about four lengths behind his stable companion as they climb towards the final five furlongs in this hard-fought stakes. Idaho taking that front turn, still out in front. Crystal Ocean is got a perfect trail in. Sat outside the leader in second place. Third is Red Burden, while Santi is in fourth. Crystal Moa still travels well. So Idaho beginning the right-hand turn. You need to try and increase the pace. Crystal Ocean still holding his position comfortably enough at the moment. In third is Red Burden. Back in fourth place is Barsanti. So as they turn back towards home, Idaho with poised on the outside. Crystal Ocean has had every chance here. In third is Barsanti pushing along and Red Burden. And now Crystal Ocean is asked to go and win the Hardwick. Barsanti and Red Burden are still in close pursuit as Idaho fades away. Crystal Ocean over a furlong out is asked to stretch. And forges a couple of lengths clear. Red Burden's running a big race in second place. Then Barsanti, Cliff Samar is staying on. But grinding it out in front, it's Crystal Ocean and the Hardwick, the domain of Sir Michael Stout, 11th.